If you have not filled out the 2020 census yet, there's now some more time. The count has been extended a month until October 31st. A federal judge ruled the census should be extended because of the coronavirus pandemic. The census determines the number of representatives each state gets in Congress and funding at both the federal and state levels. The Department of Justice is expected to appeal the ruling.